I'm back. I'm gonna go to Moonside Lake real quick. I didn't spend every fucking blood echo that I could so that I can Was something else supposed to be here? Or is this like a PvP area now? I don't get it. Not just a PvP area. I don't see the reason why you would want to come back here. Ain't nothing else to do. Well. Well, since I don't have anything to lose at this point, because I spent all my blood echoes, I made sure I spent every one. So if I die, I'm not going to miss it. You know, I'm going to just jet and see what's next in the area. I'm just jet for it. Past him? Oh shit. I gotta take care of this asshole now. This is just a room just to silence the sinister bell. I have no problem with that. What's this? Oh, damn, blood gem. The Nemesis ritual must be stopped. At least we all become beasts. Alright, seems like I'm gonna have to jet for it again. Took care of that woman. Search for somebody without having all that extra shit to worry about. Yo! I probably don't have to worry about going over there. And I am not. I'm gonna take off on this side, because this 3,000 still isn't enough for me to worry about losing anything. Shoot straight across. Yo, shit. Okay. That was a trap. Nugget Monster died too. Oh man, I didn't know it was a trap right there. That was a beginner's trap if I ever seen one. Okay, so I'm not worried about that. I don't know, I might have to run back in there and get that. Let me see. I might have to run back in there and kill her again. Yep, I gotta run back in there. Wait. Is it? I probably have to, but then again, I probably don't because I don't think they revive. If not, then I'm not gonna worry about going over there again. Set up. Reeks of wheelchair. Man, this gun's stronger than mine. Them wheelchair guys ain't nothing to play with. Them motherfuckers. He put himself in like a safe spot. I don't know how far he could reach, but I know he's gonna try to do something, that monster. Over here. Was it anything over here at all? Nope. Just a place. Trying to shoot that thing? I don't like you. Because I can't shoot him. Oh, almost forgot these. Revive? That guy came back, you motherfucker. Thought he was dead and gone. Shit, I can't go that way. Damn it. Turn my mic off for that shit downstairs. Okay, hopefully you guys can still hear me good. Alright, that thing's out the way. I gotta find a way to get past this. It could be like a switch somewhere. It could be a switch somewhere. He probably got his ass blown back to back to the future. If this thing is making this old man pop up. If he is, we got a problem. I'm making those things revive too. Remember hidden path, therefore take me. Damn. Okay, shit, I'm in here right now. I can't. Hidden path, what hidden path? That's a long drop, man. So this is not the way to go. I think I was supposed to go back to that other area where I had to fight that pig. And this is going to bring me here. I don't see anywhere else to go. Fuck you. I'm not dealing with that. I need to see where else I need to go. Obviously, this is not the place. I wonder if that thing is still up there. Oh man, that thing is horrible. Is there a way to take that thing out? If not, then it should be. I think I can see his mouth. It does anyway. Alright, well, that's taken care of. I'm not gonna bother that thing no more. Or bother with it. Oh! just a matter of just running back there and get my blood echoes and get back to where I was. So I think I gotta go to that other. Let me see. I gotta go back to that. Shit. I don't think he would be right there. Oh well, I'm not worried. I got a good sense as to where to go.